Nice of you to join us, Sunshine.
Sit down, Red. Beckett, I need to check your visor calibration. Good, you're set.
What do they want this Aristide chick for anyway?
Don't know, don't care. We don't question orders, Red. We execute them. Stokes, give us what you got.
Our target is Genevieve Aristide, president of Armachem Technology Corporation. Intel indicates she's holed up at her penthouse. Our job is to secure the site and take her into custody.
Protective custody. I don't want any breakage, even if she resists.
And there's every reason to believe she might. We believe she's directly linked to the bloodbath at Armachem headquarters.
Like I said, don't know, don't care. She's a high-value target and we've been tasked to bring her in, so that's what we're gonna do. I want this by the book and fuck up free.
Lighten up, Top. She's a suit. What's she gonna do, send a nasty text message?
She's not the problem. CENTCOM thinks Armachem's board of directors may be trying to cover their tracks, which could include making sure Aristide keeps her mouth shut.
Vox, you're with Stokes. Keegan, you're with me. Beckett, Red, Manny will drop you off in front of the building. We'll link up in the lobby.
Shit. Why do I gotta get stuck with Bucket?
Because I don't like crybabies. Now, let's move.
Remember, people, trigger discipline. Our mission is to find Aristide, not cap her ass.
This op is bullshit, man. What's so important about this chick that the cops can't pick her up?
They'd just be glad they didn't divert us to Armachem HQ. The recon team they sent in got ripped to shreds. That situation is getting out of control. This is your stop, guys.
Looks quiet, Tom.
All right, we're heading inside.
What? Didn't get you a shower this morning?
try the doors or what?
Looks like the main entrance is blocked. I want down. Maybe we should look for another way in. Best not keep the big man waiting.
Hey, Top. Somebody wasted a janitor in the men's room. Point blank in the back of the head. Something went down in the lobby, too. One confirmed, another probable. Hustle it up, people!
Man, I could really go for an extra hot, no-whip, white chocolate macchiato.
Took your damn time.
Beckett decided to take a bath in the fountain.
We've got trouble. Let's go. Back room clear.
Our intel shows this is a private elevator to RSD's penthouse, but it's been locked down. I'll need a minute to override the system, unless you'd rather take the stairs.
Hey, somebody sure bled out fast.
Probably took one to the aorta.
The aorta? You think it was the carotid of the subclavian artery?
Dude, making fun of a man for his knowledge is a sign of insecurity.
We need to find Aristide now.
Agreed. Box, secure the lobby. Rin, take the stairwell. Rest of you, you're with me.
The stairs? What the fuck, Tom? It's like 1,000 fucking stories.
Like I give a shit.
Come on, Beckett, move your ass! Anytime you're ready, Beckett.
Bleeding.
Damn it! I'll stabilize him. Stokes, Beckett, get moving.
Body armor stopped most of the rounds, Top, but one got through. How bad?
Not good. I can live.
It's just the two of us. Stay sharp. I'm counting on you.
Remember to check your targets, people. Nobody shoot Aristide.
Contact.
Or we don't get our bonus.
Waste them!
Yeah! We need backup!
Okay, come on!
Military.
Looks clear. Nice job, Beckett.
You head through here. I'll find another way in.
Red, where are you?
Still climbing stairs.
That's just sad, man. No other way to put it.
Blow me.
Thank you.
About damn time. Try to catch up to Stokes and Beck. Will do. I'm on my way up.
I'm not running into much resistance.
Me neither. Guess they're all going after Bucket.
Thank you. been in there for 12 years. Fucking Adonis.
I just picked you up on the security system. Be careful. There's a lot of them. Head for the master bedroom. There's a hidden door. Shit. Someone's stabbing the signal.
I think anybody's gonna believe Aristide ran all those fucked up programs without the board knowing about it.
That's why they brought us.
Thank you. Secrets can't go on. She's too dangerous.
You're telling me to seal my daughter away.
You knew it would come to this. We both knew.
Sergeant Beckett, where's the rest of the team? We don't have much time. You and your squad are the only hope of stopping Alma. My God. It's her. That stubborn son of a bitch probably just killed us all.
Sergeant Beckett,
what's wrong? What is it?
Eyes are still dilating.
He's reacting to the meds.
Check the dosage.
This shouldn't be happening.
If that doesn't work...
What's going on, Dr. York?
One moment. Hold the lidocaine and check his pressure. Damn it. Grab the crash cart. He could be in V-fib. Charge to 200. No, no, make that 300.
Dr. York.
He's alive, but we're moving too fast. We need
just
to...
get him down.
That did it.
Stand by with that morphine. 4 mics.
Where are we at, Dr. York?
It's tachycardic. We need to stabilize before progressing.
There's no time.
He's unstable. Progressing now would be a mistake. You're putting... Set to 300.
You'll feel a little pinch.
Now.
Stop. Thank God. Thank you.
Sergeant Beckett! Thank God you're okay. I'm sure you have a lot of questions. I'll explain everything later. Right now, we need to get you to the TAC lab. Hurry, and be careful. Vanek's men are attacking the facility. I can't believe he'd go to this extreme to cover up evidence.
Careful, Sergeant Beckett. You're about to stumble into an ambush.
This is a secure channel. Identify yourself. He must be monitoring us on the security cameras.
How much of this junk we gonna burn?
All of it. And we found the reducible hard drive. They ain't taking any chances.
this point, we do not know the official injury report.
Thank you.
him out!
Target has... Oh! 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 Oh!
spotted.
Thank you.
glad to see you.
Come on, we don't have much time. Into the chamber. Hurry!
Chickpea, you must be part of Project Harbinger. Only way to explain why Aristide would have brought you here.
Commander, we spotted him heading for the main entrance.
Roger that. On my way. Don't let them escape. Samuels, finish up here. This sucker's not going anywhere.
seat. She must have panicked and run off. Keep your eyes open for her.
Set those charges on the supports. We're bringing this whole damn place down. Set those charges on the supports. We're bringing this whole damn place down.
Hope doing in that facility? They're about to blow the whole place to hell.
Ah, Snakefist. I was wondering when we'd hear from you again. Why are you helping us?
Because I'm convinced that if Sergeant Beckett dies, everybody dies. It all has to do with Project Harbinger. I'll explain later. Just haul ass.
Thank you.
after Sergeant Beckett. His telesthetic profile is off the charts. As I suspected, she can sense him without amplification.
Hey, Snake Fist. Who the fuck is Alma, anyway?
She's the mother of the apocalypse. Snake Fist out.
I'm at a loss for words.
This is how we found him. One of those soldiers must have got him. Are you sure? Look at him. That's not a gunshot wound. Who else could it have been? Psychotic lab technicians? There's no one else here. Soldiers I can handle, but this... Man, I don't know.
just saw Aristide get into an elevator. I'm gonna try to catch up to her. Just focus on getting out of here. We can link up outside.
Beckett!